Lives in train suits and an empty casino.